Okay, now we're looking at Saturn with the 15mm lens. This is the 26th of June 2012. The telescope is tracking beautifully. You may be able to see some of Saturn's moons. And this is a 15mm lens with a flip video held up to the lens. And a little bit of trouble getting batteries for the camera earlier tonight, but it's working very well now. Hopefully this video comes out well.